Alrighty, welcome everyone. Joined here by tonight's starting pitcher, Austin Gomber. Danielle, go ahead and lead us off.
Hey, Austin. First of all, congratulations on your new son. How have the past couple of days been for you? Have you been able to get any sleep at all?
Well, first off, thank you. But it's definitely been a different week for me. Kind of in between start routine, a little bit thrown off, but it's been really, really fun and awesome. And my wife did awesome, and her and the baby are healthy, so that's all that matters. But it was definitely a different week for me personally, but good to be back out there on the field for sure.
Yeah, how'd you feel tonight?
Yeah, I felt all right. I was just kind of off a little bit, my delivery timing. Whether that has anything to do with, a little bit of a different week or whatnot, but I was able to keep the team in it. Obviously, gave up some runs after we scored, which is, frustrating for me personally, but overall it was okay.
Thank you.
We'll go to Thomas Hardy next. Go ahead, Thomas.
Yeah, Austin, as you said, kept the team in it. It was a kind of a high scoring game, but what is it like pitching for the Rockies when they're on a home roll like this? And by the way, congratulations on it.
Yeah, thank you. It's been a lot of fun. Obviously, we've played really good baseball at home pretty much for the whole season now, over the past few months. Obviously, it's fun to be a part of. I don't really know what it is. The guys like playing here. We feel comfortable here. Personally, I feel comfortable here. I'm sure a lot of other guys would say the same, but we definitely enjoy playing here, and we're still trying to figure out how to, take this mojo with us on the road.
Thanks, Austin.
Yeah.
Any last questions for Austin?